Amelia, Fabian asked me to send you a little souvenir. It is a memoir from an Issian survivor. Hope you like it.
It started like any other day. I woke up early to get to the bakery. Miffy woke me up, my only friend. It was a present from my mom before she died. This fluffy fellow was my most prized possession. This was the story of my last day in Iss. The place I once called home was swept away by the waves of the ocean in a blink of an eye. However, as I looked down at Miffy and our new friend, I knew that as long as we have each other, we're going to be okay.